She finds 5 newborn bunnies in carrot bucket.
Whatever. Well, today, same thing happened. I go to take this grass out and look. I haven't touched them because obviously I don't want the mom to hurt them in any way. So I don't touch them. I just cover them back up. But literally, just look at them. They're so precious.